Personal journal of Euphemia McLaughlin. Assistant engineer at Imperial Exploration Company. It's been 5 weeks since we have left the familiar walls of Birmingham behind. Weeks of uncertainty, of struggle, of hope. And finally, we have reached the shores. We had 3 deaths so far. Or small price for progress, as IE Seed called it. I can only hope I am going to avoid their fate. They've claimed there was nothing to fear. That this whole journey of ours was just a precaution. But now, it feels like the weather is changing. And the winter seems inevitable.
Thank you. regulations change.